Hi guys! Today, I'm gonna show you how to cook creamy chicken mushroom. Okay, here's the ingredients. So we have garlic, onion, chicken, mushroom, spinach, have all-purpose cream, salt, chicken broth, chili pepper, and pepper. All you have to do is to marinate the chicken. Okay, first, here we have condiments. So, I need only a salt. Okay, 2 teaspoons of salt. And also pepper. Ah! 20 minutes, and now you need to fry the chicken first. So guys, next step, we need to cook already the ingredients. So first, add the margarine. And then, add the garlic. Saute the garlic and onion. And next step, you need to add water and wait until it boils. Next step, you need to put the all-purpose cream. 2 teaspoons of salt. And magic syrup or more powder. And the pepper. And last but not the least, we have to add the spinach. And lastly, you have to add the chicken, the fried chicken that you did on the first step.